napkins.
Oh wait, no, there's restrooms outside.
Gas is there though.
I can't win it.
Oh, no.
Only one.
Alright.
Yeah. I don't think I know.
I wouldn't want to be in.
I don't go here all the time.
Really?
Mmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Right there. It went that way all the way here.
Oh my god.
So you got the bananas and apples too.
Oh my god, what the hell? Luego decíamos a vuestra madre cuando el Hawái cogió lo de la piedra.
Yo no te chupo.
Además tengo una foto de Michelle y Carla como la primera reacción. No sé cómo la sacaron, la verdad, pero mira.
Oops, sorry.
Oh, hi!
Stop. Are we gonna start or is it gonna get free today?
Brian, stop. Stop.
Quit!
Brian, stop.
Can we do a tall pumpkin?
Too tall?
Just one.
Just one
iced tall pumpkin spice latte.
Alright. Anything else for
you
today?
Oh, can we still have some Brian, whipped cream with that as well?
Alright, whipped cream.
Alright. Pluto! What
Brian,
do you want?
Stop, that's so crazy. Ryan, stop.
I think that's it.
Why are you doing that?
That's all good.
Hey, Paul!
Oh, hi! Minnie, is that you?
No, she left.
Oh. Ryan?
Hot
there's
dog!
There's just a tall ice pumpkin spice latte, right?
Yeah, yeah. Pumpkin? Yeah, just that. Just that.
Alright, so it's 25-25.
Okay. They were dying in there! They were dying! That was funny.
Okay. Wow, my cheeks really hurt.
Good. That's
oh my gosh. Okay, we're in the Starbucks line. That was so weird. I can't right now. I think this is my first vlog back from Paris that I'm going to put together. And we're starting it off with a pumpkin spice latte, a Trader Joe's haul, and maybe a little fall baking dessert shenanigan thing. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. We're about to pull up. Am I gonna use your phone or my phone?
I use part of my phone. I have 3-something left on mine.
No, but like rewards. Are you gonna talk? I'm gonna need to put on my glasses so they don't know who I am.
They're like, who is this girl with this amazing voice actor? That's what they're gonna say.
It would be funny if we had Bay on the back because she could look like Pluto.
I know.
Today I went to go see a friend of mine and her newborn baby. She was so freaking cute and she was just so tiny. She was like, I held her, babe. I held her.
Yeah.
She was like this. She was stretching. She was like, and I was like, oh, and I was like rubbing her belly. I was like, oh, it's okay.
That's funny.
Also, I might be doing it. Yeah, I'm going to be doing a Trader Joe's haul, but this is also from Trader Joe's. It's the honey roasted peanuts. They're so freaking good. Today's the first day that the pumpkin spice lattes came out. I don't know if I said that earlier, but the pumpkin spice lattes came out today, so we had to get one. I'm so excited. We got it with soy milk though, and I don't remember if we tried it with soy milk last year, but we'll see how. We're neck. I do not know this man. I have boogies because I've been crying all day today. Got some sad news.
Yeah.
Oh. Not sad news, but not happy news.
More of a who knows what will happen type of news, I'd say.
No, I know what will happen. I know what happened. That news. Now I don't know what will happen with my life news.
Dang.
525?
525, cool.
You didn't do the voice.
Oh. Alright.
What? Oh. Ryan's still on this one.
Oh! I saw that!
Sorry about that.
What's happening?
They dropped it.
Oh, they dropped it.
Here you go.
Oh, thank
here
you. Oh! Oh! Thank you! Jinx!
Stinkers! What's this pumpkin for?
For Pluto!
I didn't know he was actually gonna give it for us.
It tastes like nothing but milk.
What was that? Oh, it's very orangey than I remember.
Thank you. Have a good one. All right, have a good
thank
one.
Thank you, too. We got our pumpkin spice latte.
They gave it to us in?
They gave it to us in a grande.
Yeah.
First sip of the season, everybody. No one's behind us, right? Okay.
Yeah, we're good. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Pumpkin spice, pumpkin spice, pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin spice.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Pumpkin-y. Very creamy. That's a lot.
That's really good.
Mmm.
You know, this gets me so excited for Halloween.
I'm so excited for Halloween.
I'm so excited.
No, I'm
for
excited for fall.
For fall, fall's gonna be great.
We'll see you. It's blocked the sun. We'll see you guys at Trader Joe's.
Bruh.
Literally, right when we turn, the freaking whipped cream drops on. Ah! What the freak is going on? Okay, we've been having bad juju. Literally, right when we got out of the Starbucks parking lot.
Okay, we are back with a Trader Joe's haul. So we first bought eggs. I already put them in the fridge. And we got some sourdough bread. We got these popcorn rice puffs. These are freaking fire, you guys. These are so good. If you like spicy, this is delicious. We got some chocolate, the best chocolate at Trader Joe's. It's the Trader Joe's dark chocolate bar. Then Ryan got some butter chicken. This is schmack too, pretty good. We got some ground turkey, more butter chicken, some bananas that we can put, put right in. Dang, these are big. Look at this, the size of my head. This is bigger than my head. Hello? Yeah. Okay, bye. Literally, it's my face. Okay, these go right in here. Next bag, this was Ryan's choice of chips, these chip pickles. I'm not a fan of pickles, but we'll see how that tastes. Uncured apple smoked bacon, some more vinaigrette for the salads. Got some more fun little looking pasta, a bunch of nectarines too. A bag of frozen shrimpies, salami, shallot bib pasta sauce, cucumbers. We got an avocado, mint ice cream. We got two corns on the cob.
Also, since I'm in the freezer, there's this one dessert at Trader Joe's that is so freaking good. It's Hold the Dairy. They're like these little cones that's like perfect serving size, just for like a little sweet treat at night. Vegan, I think it's like coconut milk based. I personally don't really taste the coconut and I'm not a huge fan of coconut, but I really like these. So yeah, highly recommend these as well.